What up, YouTube? As you know, we've made a lot of socially conscious videos that have helped change the way you look at the world around you.
Like when we showed you awareness of when we gave a homeless man $100.
Oh my God, thank you very much.
Yes, yes, yeah.
But there are other problems in America too, like bullying.
That's right, which is why we put a mirror up to society to see how people would react when a bully was put in front of their very eyes.
This is another Mr. Riot Films YouTube social experiment. Let's go.
Hey, what are you doing? That's my burger.
It's mine now. What are you gonna do about it?
Give it back to me. You're acting like a bully.
I don't care. Who's gonna stop me?
Give it to me.
Excuse me, can I ask you a question? Why didn't you stop me?
He was being a bully to me. That's my bad.
You could have stopped him. You could have helped him gotten his burger back and had an impact in stopping bullying in America today.
All right, thank you, sir. Just keep an eye out.
Yeah.
Good luck to you guys.
Thank you.
Joe, but sometimes the biggest bully in life is the way society treats women.
So we wanted to see if anyone would change the course of history when they're face to face with injustices. Let's go.
Women be bullied.
Hi, I'd like to apply for the new job.
Yeah, we can maybe give you the job, but we'll pay you less than a man.
But that's not fair. I can do the job just as good as a man, plus I got better qualifications.
I don't care.
Excuse me, sir. You're walking away from a woman who's being denied equal pay. Why didn't you say anything? What's that, sir? Come on, y'all.
Gotta make our voices heard.
No comment, and that's part of the problem, isn't it?
Every year, millions of children go missing. But if you saw a child who was lost, would you even do something about it? Let's do this.
Kid that is lost.
Can you help me find my mommy?
Yo, everybody walking away right now? Well, y'all are on your cell phones, sipping on your lattes. This kid almost died from because he was lost.
Where? Yo, I'm just a scared little kid. Why don't y'all try to help me?
Nah, but it's actually me, Mario, from Mr. Riot Films, and I can't believe y'all right now.
We're done, y'all.
What happened?
We are done.
Damn.
Be part of the change.
But that doesn't even compare to what we found out in our final experiment, that it's not just people being bullied.
A dog.
Excuse me, I'm a dog.
Excuse me, miss. Thank you. We don't need that dog food, but why did you decide to feed this dog?
He asked me to.
I actually have something very, very awareness to tell you, ma'am. I'm not a dog.
I know you're not a dog.
Well, we just want to say congratulations, because you have been socially revolutionized, and we appreciate it. Thank you, ma'am. That's change.
That's change.
Well, there you have it.
Look out for our video next week where we about to do a funny skit where I play Master Chief from Halo and he getting in trouble with his girl. I saw you dancing on a girl at the club last night. Maybe I got a twin? Oh, snap.